Paul Fleming was a German poet who was one of the most highly regarded poets of the Baroque period. Born in Harten-stein Saxony on October 5, 1609, Fleming studied medicine at the University of Leipzig and at Leiden, where he received his MD degree. Among the major influences on his literary career were his friendship with the poet Martin Opitz, who diverted Fleming's interest from Latin poetry to German poetry, and Fleming's travels from 1633 to 1639 as a member of a trade mission to Russia and Persia. Fleming died in Hamburg on April 2, 1640. Many of Fleming's lyric poems show considerable sincerity and depth of feeling. In his religious poetry, which includes the well-known hymn, In Alien Meinem Taten, he achieved expressions of great piety. His poems were collected and published posthumously as Teutsche Poemata and Geist, weltliche.